Hello everyone, welcome to my video. So today we're gonna talk about the slang word in English that we must know in 2021 in order to understand TikToker, YouTuber and the one who speak English around the world. So let's go. Before we go through to the slang word that we're gonna talk today, I want to show you what is slang mean. Slang is very informal language that is usually spoken rather than written, used especially by particular group of people. The first slang word that I'm gonna show you is lit. When something is very good, very enjoyable, exciting, you can use is lit. Example, the party was lit last night. Where were you? It meant the party very good, very enjoyable, very exciting. Where were you?
Yeah, like, oh, it's lit.
The next slang word is salty. Of course, I think that you know the word salty, but salty here means when someone is salty, it means when they get upset or angry, you can say salty. Like, you are salty when you lost your wallet. To ghost someone. Ghost someone mean when you cut off communication with someone that you are no longer interested in, you can say, I ghost you. I ghost you. Shook. Shook. Shook mean when you say someone is shook, it means you are shocked or surprised. Example, did you see the Khmer movie landed on Netflix last night? Oh, really? I'm shocked. I wanna watch it. Next language is tea. I think you know tea. What does it mean, tea? When someone is spilling the tea, it means they are gossiping, spilling the tea. Example, what happened at Kenya party last night? Come on, spill the tea.
What? Spill that tea, honey.
It's tea.
One more slang word is hangry. Hangry. When you say you are hangry, it means you combine two words together. The first one is hungry and the next one is angry. When you are angry and you are hungry in one time, you can say, I am hangry. Example, I am so hangry. I think I could eat 3 elephants in one sitting. One more word is dupe. I think you have ever heard the word dupe in TikTok or YouTube, right? So now most teenagers like to use dupe. Dupe means it's very cold or very awesome. You can say dupe. Example, you are dupe. Dupe video, dupe shoe, dupe t-shirt, dupe.
She's hot, right?
Oh yeah, man, she's dope. Yeah.
Screw up. Screw up. When you make a mistake, you can say screw up. Examples, I screw up that I forgot our plans. I screw up that I broke your window. I screw up that I broke your glass. I think the last one is pig owls. Pig owls. You know pig. Pig is a kind of animal like to eat, right? It's a lot. We call it pig. Pig owls. When you say pig out, it means you eat a lot. Example, I pig out last night at a party. I think I finished my video today. Thank you for watching and see you guys in the next video. Thank you. Goodbye. Have a good day.